say about finishing up and retiring?
Well, I have mixed feelings. I'm looking forward to slowing down, but all my life I've been working and doing things, and sometimes I can't stand the idea, and sometimes I think it's a great idea. I just emotionally and physically say, this is my life, my character is working and taking care of people, and suddenly I've got to stop after 55 years or so of doing that. It's just not me to stop doing things. However, I know how to adjust and will make the best of it. I'm especially happy I've got you around and a baby, and it makes my life feel quite complete.
Good.
Thank you.
All right.
Is it recording, Jim?
Yeah, it is. Okay.
Here goes my dad to work. Down Amberwood. It's gonna be very jiggly. What's that? Thank you.
Classical 102.5 WCRP. Double violin intro in D minor 5/5. This is the orchestra of the Age of Enlightenment. Conductor and violinist Elizabeth Walter and violinist Allison Perry. About 20 Act 2, about 68 degrees in Boston. About a couple of days from the start of the Memorial Day weekend, which is shaping up pretty nicely. It's a pretty good weather for the weekend. Right now, it's our classical 102.5 WCRB concert capsule, sponsored by Google Fannies and their great swimwear sale this weekend. On Friday night at 7:30, the Eastern Nazarene College a cappella choir and chamber singers will present a choral masterworks program at Jordan Hall, Gainsborough Street at Huntington Avenue in Boston. On Saturday night at 8, Lu Sir Ching will be at Jordan Hall. That's today's classical 102.5 WCRB concert capsule, helping to keep you heart smart. I'm Ray Brown.
Some women try on 30 swimsuits before they find the right one.
Dad at work. Doctor now. Hi.
Hi. We've come to my office. Good to see you.
Five Pleasant Street. Now, in this bush here is a sign no one's been able to see for years. Arlington Pediatrics. And that's where we are. ...105 Pleasant Street, Arlington, Massachusetts. House where I, Kristen Al, was born. Well, not born, but grew up in. My dad has had his practice for about 55 years.
Let's go in, shall we?
Why don't you? Oh, here you are. You come down in the room.
Hi, Abby.
Hi, Kristen.
How you doing?
Oh, just fine, thanks. And yourself?
Oh, fine. How's work?
4 days and counting. Right? June 11th, 3 o'clock, I'm out of here?
I guess so.
Out of here like a bald man?
Here's the waiting room.
Did you? Yeah. Were you here last week and did you make a big mess all over your car seat? It was terrible. Didn't you? You made a big mess last week. You did, didn't you? And yeah, that made it to a real young night. Don't do that.
Bathroom hallway.
Sandy was sorry she missed her dad. She had to go to North Street to her other job. To her other job.
Want to do the whole office or see inside? Or?
Yep, I've already done the whole office so far.
Okay.
How you doing?
Want me to look at the picture?
No, yeah, just say hi.
I
did. I already did it.
You did that. He was in practice for how many years?
But not as many as you.
Right. Years in practice. 47 years.
And who was he?
And my great, great, great uncle.
Ah.
And I said, 47, I can do that. I did that. You don't want to come into the treatment room, do you?
I'll see.
Huh?
I'll see. Hi, Winnie.
Hi, Kristen.
How are you?
Fine, how are you?
Good.
Yeah, I saw Carter.
Yes.
He's looking really great.
Yes, he is. Yeah. We're doing office.